Get back up again. Okay, looks like Oratoire Saint-Joseph is going through some renovations. Yo, where did they go without us? So, the front does not look the same at all, unfortunately. Yeah. Yes. Yeah. The garden and everything is nicely maintained, but I guess construction doesn't help. Okay. Yeah, so they're doing something to the stairs, right?
Yeah, the stairs support the wall.
So they're rude.
You should be able to park up here, no?
Yeah.
Well, we always park down there a lot because the stairs.
You can park up here and there's another one.
But I thought we parked here usually.
No, but you can always go up. I think you can go one level up parking. Definitely major work is going on because these areas will look so nice and well maintained. Not a pretty sight, but oh, you can't even go to the bottom part? No, why are they going straight up? No, you go through here. Before you could enter through here. Mom, main entrance is here. Guys! Oh. Oh, you can't go through here. Yeah, they shut this entrance too. Watch your step. They closed off that entrance too. So. We're the first lookout point. This is crazy, but we still can't go in. Get into the church. Okay. Now, how do you get in? Oh, so it's not even here. It's not even here. No, but this is not going in and out. Oh, I think it's over there. I think you're gonna start all the way at the top and then make your way down. Brother is with your mom, right? Do you see him?
Or he's with
people? Yeah, as long as... Oh yeah, I see him. Okay, let's go. Let's go. to see you, brother. Yeah, I see him.
That's okay.
Well, I think it's undergoing some renovation, so they blocked most of the entrance. So you technically, you could drive your car. All the way up here.
But walking is better. Because then I used to be
close. You get your steps?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go see the board. Quelque chose se prépare. Ok, le nouveau pavillon d'accueil entré dans la colline est doté d'un toit de verre et permettra un accès à l'intérieur à toutes les installations à partir de la rue et offrira une meilleure accessibilité aux personnes mobilisées. Oh! So right from the main entrance, it's going to be covered. So if you want to go inside, il va y avoir un nouveau musée. Le carillon, un instrument unique au Québec, il sera restauré dans la nouvelle cloche, son fondu et sera monté dans une nouvelle structure pour devenir la plus haute fenêtre sur Montréal. L'observatoire aménagé au sommet du dôme offrira le plus haut point de vue sur Montréal. Wow! That's cool! Hey, j'ai hâte de... I'm excited to see this. Let's see. I think now we gotta keep your mask. Can you put your mask on?
My mask is already on. Are we gonna go in or?
Okay, well, let's
thank you.
You're welcome. Est-ce que tu peux tenir ça? Est-ce que tu peux tenir ça?
Should I get some?
What? Look at this. So, the Nazareth family. I guess you can pay and buy it, but I don't know what. Okay, well, we can see that on the way back. There's people behind us, right? You know what's funny? I don't remember coming through this side ever in my life. We always came from the bottom. Yeah, but I just don't recall using this. Yeah, and it looks very different too. See, I don't remember seeing this. One second. Sorry.
Look at this.
Oh, you can buy those if you want. No, we're not buying anything in here. Okay, let's go up and then we come down.
Yeah.
No, let's go up all the way. I mean, let's start at the bottom and go all the way down. This way it's going to be easier. See what I mean? And I don't have enough battery. Okay, think about it. We're at the top, you go all the way down. Why do I want to go to the bottom, come back, and then go back up again? Yeah. See how huge this is? We can go to the Yeah, let's come around. That's when they play the piano thing? Yeah. Yeah, no, sorry. No, this is how we come up. They won't let you go any further. Thank you. so now we can take the escalator and make our way down. We were outside, right? This is the main souvenir shop, do you remember? Yeah, you've been here. We already been here. We were outside taking pictures, that's where we were earlier. So let's go. The fun is downstairs. Well, there's more stuff at the bottom. When I was a kid, I used to love coming here with my parents. Yes. Hmm? No, well, this is the most famous church, right? So, well, it's one of the world famous. Ah, everywhere, just running around. I think we are a bit older than you are. Things have definitely changed. So now they give you an explanation of, see, we used to play with that too before. Wow, the biggest window thing will be cool. Oh, sorry. Okay, let's go. So there's... So we can, oh, looks like there's a mass. He can come as long as he's doing right. Find mommy so you can light up some candles. We'll wait for them here, okay? Yeah, but I don't want to be running around. We'll walk. come back and then just wait for them. See, we used to run up here. And yep, this used to be my favorite spot to light up the candle. Wait for mommy here. This is the tomb of Father Andre. He's the one who built the church. So we are going to see. We'll wait for people to. So before you could go touch it, but now we can't. Now they're saying not to touch it. To be water coming from here, but now it doesn't.
Well, I know, we'll come back and get from here.
You see that pipe? Look at the size of that pipe. You can write a message. Yep. And then you'll drop it in right there. Look. Right here.